So on my way back to my souls, I got killed. So my souls are gone. But I really have the feeling that I need practice with these guys, especially with the one, with this one. Yeah. That's the attack I know. When he's doing that cascading attack, then just keep on his back and kill him. But that is actually the easy one. There are others that are harder to conquer and harder to recognize. Would you come here, please? No, he will not. He's puking. This guy is annoying. I can't go there because there's another knight on the right side. He will just add to the fight in the wrong moment. And I hated to waste my arrows just because of this guy. Who doesn't want to come close to me. Close. Oh, now he's coming. And starts right with the cascade. Interesting. Okay, so this guy. To say that, but I'm actually getting better. So there are a couple of guys down here. Last time there were way more of them. Oh! He's already there. is a nice trick. Oh! I just let you pass, mate. Okay, that was good. Fortunately, these guys are not really hard. Oh, 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 oh. Not very easy. Oh man, it took really a long time to kill that guy. But I think I have to repeat that. Thank you. No, it's... That's it. No, it isn't. That's it. Okay, so... Oh, he's puking. What? Come on, try it again. Arm. Well, way too close for my taste, but at least I got them. Okay. Going back. New area stuff. I still don't see what's growling like that. Sounds someone is completely mad. Can I kill that guy? Probably not. Yeah. Okay. Never mind. Closed door. It's a man and a woman. Oh man, thank you. Thank you for telling me that. That is a relief. What the fuck is it? Oh, it's in here. Okay guys, let's see, what's that? Try attacking?
Oh, but I'm afraid we require as long as it takes a
Interesting.
Oh, as long as gracious.
Okay. Can go down here. Get up, go up here. What's that? Key. Proof of concept key. Interesting. Oh, who's that?
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Please, take this. Recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way. Ah, you are brave indeed. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way. Ah, I would do well. May the flames.
Okay, thank you. I wonder what happened to her. He gave me... this one. Did he not? I think he gave me that one, and I think I had that already. Oh well. Okay, so guys, that's it for today. I will cash in my souls and will continue tomorrow. A lot of opportunities. I think I can go up here. This looks like I'm coming down later. And then I have an exit here, which kind of looks promising. And then I still have some area outside, which I want to explore first, just to make sure that I'm not overseeing something. There's another one of these guys. Well, let's see. There's at least one more lingering around. I can hear him. Okay, that is a shortcut. And the other guy, this guy. Oh, I just opened their secret wall. That's interesting. I shot... well, let's first check that. Lightning game. Oh, sweet. And... okay, I've probably to jump down here to reach that. Yeah. And then I opened that one. Okay. Magic clutch ring. What's that? I could fall down here. Yeah, but I don't need to. Oh, another shortcut. Okay, so I covered all this. Fine. And I tried the Irithyll, so that's the only location I can continue right now. That's a graveyard. Oh, that's cozy. Oh. Bonfire upgrade. That's nice. That's it again. So I can continue there. Oh yeah, let's do that. What is that? rusted gold coin. Great. Okay. Done that. Trial. Let's say that helped. Okay. I've seen that by myself. Man, that's just dark. Could someone please turn on the lights? Thank you. before I forget, I should check out that letter. Absolutely need that light now. It's maybe it's... Wait a second. Another one. That's why I came in. But that's something new. Chest. Spear. Interesting. fine again. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, it's a huge area. I thought that's just a dead end, but that's huge. So let's see. Oh, it is. That is good. Three more guys. Blood gem. Okay, what's that? That's where I jump. Jump it. Jump attack. I don't want to get trapped by that thing. Not sure what it is doing. Oh. hardware that sucks. Wrong software that sucks. Only to be, you know, disgusting, but not really dangerous. So let's see. As I thought, pretty slow here. There's an island over there. Let's just try to reach that. The problem is that you are so slow in the water. You can't really escape the attacks. Is following me. Thank you. got a bonfire? No, it's not. Okay, so it's gone. That is a bonfire. Okay, we continue here. It's a new area. So if this is a new area... I have to check out that first. Something. There's another of these creepy creatures. Do you know how they look like? They look like the girl from this Japanese horror movie, The Ring. The long hair. At least they remind me of that. one, two, three of them. Okay. Where the hell am I now? Basement. That's interesting. Whom are they fighting here? It's also a pretty new area. Okay, and there's a sniper. Enemy over there. That's a mean looking knight. Oh, thank you. That voice, very good. Oh, that's a dragon scale bow. Ow. That really hurts. looking then. Okay. So that was this guy. So I guess... he's now alone. Good fellow. That is Rosalie, isn't it? Those, I'm invincible guy. It's not one, it's two. Was close. Another sniper? Oh, damn. Okay, fine. And that's a shortcut or something. And I think I'll take that. I remember. Wait a second. Still don't remember. I know I was here before, but where the heck? Is this guy coming to me? Dangerous. He could have fallen on me, probably killing me. I see, now I know. Strange shortcut. It's in the middle between bonfire 2 and bonfire 3. Here's my actual bonfire. Okay. So guys, I cashed that in. And then we'll continue. Probably at the other bonfire. Okay, I take a break. See you.